setting up my first ever planted tank, rimless, using some soil I got. So you guys can see what's gonna happen here shortly, but I'm gonna set up my very own planted tank, and here we go.